the time. I just use the cheaper stuff for this out. And you can clean up the silicone afterwards, but you just really want to make sure that this is well sealed in this new channel, because this is what's really gonna keep the water from getting seeped. Before you put the screen in. Hold it in place.